'Twas the night before Christmas, and this year, for the first time in forever, they were on track. They'd learned their lessons from 2020. After a year of remote working, files corrupting over network drives, manufacturing miscommunications, and elves constantly overwriting data, Santa Solutions decided it was time to implement SOLIDWORKS PDM. Having installed the software and set up user accounts for the elves, it's time to create a data card that lets us control information and custom properties without entering SOLIDWORKS. Project folders have already been created, they're named by country to help with distribution logistics, and within each country is a naughty and nice folder. Inside each of those are presents. Santa wants to create a custom folder card and a file card to drive project information and look good doing it. Folder cards can be edited by logging into the administration tool, navigating through the vault and card nodes, and opening the desired card. The existing folder card only has a project number on, but Santa wants to show the country, continent, and naughty or nice information. Using the combo box drop list, we can create a list of continents. And the combo list drop down to create a list of countries. Anybody looking at the card will need to know what these drop downs are for, so we'll add some static text labels beside them to save the elves confusion. The drop list and drop down look very similar, but drop downs can be added to by the user without having to edit the data card. Let's add a naughty or nice control with radio buttons, whose options are visible at all times. Here we've created two radio buttons, one called naughty and one called nice, and linked them to the nice variable. Now Santa appreciates the importance of brand awareness, and wants to add the company logo to the card. Images can be added to data cards by selecting Image Control, clicking on the card, and then browsing for the image. In SOLIDWORKS 2022, images can be resized inside the card editor, but previous versions require you to bring in a correctly sized image. The file types we can use are icons, bitmaps, and lossless video AVI files. The completed card can be seen by browsing to a folder and edited by going to the Edit Value tab. Subfolders will inherit the properties, so these are set at the top level and propagate through. Let's create a separate file card now, which will control the properties for each individual file. We can see there's already a general card that's used across the whole vault, but Santa wants a specific card for the naughty or nice list. To work on a new card, it's best to save a copy of an existing card and then work on that. We'll use tabs to add more information to a card without taking up any more space. In this case, the distribution team needs information on the card, which the workshop does not need to see at a glance. Added tab controls need to completely surround the text, and we can add names of each tab in the tab names box, manufacture and distribution. Tabs show up as they are added. On the distribution information tab, we'll add an edit box control for the continent, make it read-only, and set the default value to the folder data card variable of continent. We'll add a couple more edit boxes for countries, and of course, the naughty or nice list. These will have the same initial settings, so we can copy and paste them before setting the default values appropriately and adding some static text next to them to label them. Adding borders with the frame control around the file information keeps our data card and fields neat and tidy. These are a really nice way of grouping related fields or dividing sections. Finally, Santa wants the company logo on this card too, as well as a banner across the top for a little extra festive flair. Alignment controls help to line up any data fields and keep the card organized. And once everything is in, we'll resize the window. This controls the size of the data card for the end user. And now we can save our completed card. Our festive data card works nicely here with our files and folders, and Santa will have a much more productive year working inside SOLIDWORKS PDM. Check back regularly for more festive content and subscribe for more SOLIDWORKS tips, tricks, and solutions. Wishing you happy holidays and a productive new year from all of us here at Solid Solutions.